You and your then fiance, Liam Hemsworth, broke up this year, and you wrote about it in the song Drive. You sing, "I was crazy thinking you were mine. It was all just a lie." What was the lie?
I don't think there was any lies. I was so scared of ever being alone. And I think conquering that fear this year was actually bigger than any other transition that I had this entire year. I don't ever want to have to need someone again where you feel like without them you can't be yourself.
But that's called being in love. That's called maybe wanting to be married to someone for the rest of your life. You don't want that?
I think I'll want that in the time that it needs to be. You know, I don't think I realized what 19 truly is. And I got engaged at 19, and I definitely wouldn't change being engaged. It was so fun wearing a fat rock for a few years. But now I just feel like I can actually be happy. I wait for those moments of silence when I'm just at my house by myself.